The loudest ovation of the day may have come from an exhibition race that started the meet. 8 Special Olympics swimmers swam 50 meters and the crowd absolutely loved it. The Edmond North girls then won the first high school race when Katherine Reichert anchored North to a win in the 200-yard medley relay. Their time was 1:54.65. Enid's Megan Holthoff started her incredible day with a win in the 200-yard free. Megan turned in a 1:54.47. Another Enid swimmer, Sarah Nazari, won the next race. Sarah's 2:09.40 was the fastest time in the 200-yard IM. The third individual race of the day saw Enid's Hunter McCatherine claim the gold medal in the 50-yard freestyle. The freshman's time was 24:45.
It feels great just to know that all my hard work paid off. And my birthday's tomorrow, so it's just like an early birthday present for me, so it's just great. It's just an amazing feeling. It feels like I'm kind of in a football game, like at a college game, and you're just like, everyone's pumped up, and it's just so surreal. It's amazing.
The Edmond North girls would win their first overall team title, and part of the credit goes to sophomore Abby Imes. Imes had the fastest swim in the 100-yard butterfly with her 59:17.
It was good. This has never happened before, so we're all so excited, just making history. I was hoping maybe like by junior or senior year, that's when I would start like winning stuff, getting up there. I didn't think sophomore year would be this good.
Jinx swimmer Montana Gaffney won the 100-yard freestyle with a 53.5, and then Union's Megan Myers turned in a 5:05.58 to win the 500-yard free. Norman's Jackie Medina, who is signed with Siena, won the silver medal in this race. The Enid girls won the 200-yard freestyle relay when Hunter McCatherine touched the wall at the 1:41.48 mark. Megan Holthoff then turned right around to win her third gold medal of the day in the 100-yard backstroke with the 57.94. Megan ended the meet with 4 gold medals and the Senior Swimmer of the Year plaque.
I don't even know. I did not even expect it. I came into prelims not even top seed in anything besides one of our relays. I definitely wanted to win. I wasn't sure what was going to happen, though, because I didn't swim that well yesterday. But I wasn't shaved or anything yesterday, and I didn't have my fast suit on, so that made a difference.
Erica McGovern from Union is the 100-yard breaststroke state champ, as Erica turned in a 1:08.42. And the final race of the day was the 400-yard freestyle relay. The winners were once again the Enid girls. Hunter McCatherine anchored the Pacers to the win in this race with a 3:43.99.